Most of us are well aware of the signs of coronavirus, but tonight two more symptoms we need to watch out for. Australian doctors calling for more awareness that a sudden loss of taste or even smell can also be an early clue.
Around the world, as more people are diagnosed with COVID-19, subtle early symptoms are being reported.
Losing my sense of smell and taste was a key symptom for me.
Many cases now featuring in medical journals. Experts say the sudden loss of smell or taste could be a vital clue to early diagnosis.
Now that the UK and the USA have now got larger numbers of patients presenting, some more robust data has now become available.
Among the data, a new reporting tool by the American Academy of Head and Neck Surgery to investigate the symptom. That's published some of the early findings involving 237 cases.
73%, so almost three out of every four patients with COVID-19, recognised they had a loss of a sense of smell before they were diagnosed with having the infection.
Experts say the virus could cause swelling in the lining of the nose or latch on to sensory cells. On the Australian Department of Health website, symptoms include fever, coughing, sore throat, fatigue and shortness of breath. But in the US, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has added to their symptom checklist a new loss of taste or smell. Now, as more Australians are being tested for the disease, experts are pushing for more awareness.
It would seem logical that if we're now moving into that stage of trying to identify patients with minimal symptoms, that this should be one of those minimal symptoms.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.